With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, here question is given that what does the following diagram represent? So in this question there are two diagram A and B. So in this question we need to discuss about the both the diagram. So we are starting with the first A. So in the A we can see that there the given diagram is the of the gametes. So first diagram is the, or we can say that A is the showing isogamous condition. Iso means same and gamous means gametes. Means in the isogamete both the gametes are same, and similarity in the morphology, they are morphologically similar and shape and size also same. Now talk about the diagram. So in the diagram we can say that if we cannot differentiate with whether it is male or the female gamete. So because the shape and the size of the both the gametes are same, both have two flagella, and the structure and the morphology are the totally same. So we cannot differentiate whether it is male gamete or the female gamete. So this condition is called as isogamous. And if we talk about the example, so example is, it is found in the some algae. And also in fungi. Algae and the fungi are the example of the isogamous condition. So now talk about the second one. So second one is B. So B, we can see that it is the first gamete and this is the second gamete. So this condition is called as anisogamy. Anisogamy means that both the gametes are morphologically dissimilar. So these are dissimilar. And what is the difference in the shape and size? So shape and size also different. So we discuss about the B. So this is the female gamete. Female gamete is large in size and longer in the shape. And if we talk about the B, so this is the male gamete. Male gamete is shorter in the size and the shape is very very low according to comparison to the female gamete. So we can say differentiate between the male and the female gamete. Now talk about the example. So example is, for the anisogamy is human. In the human case, the female gamete is large and the male gamete is short, because female is called as ovary and male gamete is called as sperm. So we can say that anisogamy we can differentiate easily. I hope you understand this solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.